I've been told it's a good idea to start a speech with a joke. Well, don't get your hopes up. I'm not here to tell jokes. I'm here to pick a fight. I'm here to pick a fight with second place. I have about as much patience for second place as I do for flies in my soup. But maybe you like flies in your soup. Maybe you like second place. Maybe you like that you gave it your best better luck next time, malarkey, they spoon-feed runner-ups. Let me put it another way. If you think second place ain't such a bad deal, why don't you ask Napoleon how he felt about coming in second at Waterloo? Not so good. Not so good. And you can spare me it's not whether you win or lose or how you play the game bullshit. I guarantee you whoever said that lost the game. Moral of the story? Come in first. Still want to hear a joke? Fine. Here's one for you. Knock, knock. Who's there? The guy that finished second. The guy that finished second who? Exactly.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. Beyond measure.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. Last night I cut the light off in my bedroom, hit the switch, was in the bed before the room was dark. I'm gonna show you how great I am. Only last week I murdered a rock, injured a stone, hospitalize a brick. I'm so mean, I make medicine sick. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
This kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
I'm gonna show you how great I am. I have wrestled with an alligator. I done tussled with a whale. I done handcuffed lightning, throw thunder in jail. I'm gonna show you how great I am. All of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you, I know you got him. I know you got him picked, but the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.
But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.